Wow. I just want to see the lip. It looks ruddier than what your old video did.
Yeah, it's. I'm sure it is. We all just hang in there. There he goes.
Definitely rockier.
Coming back up then?
Yeah. He's coming back up. Okay.
You with me?
You're a bit up.
Rolling. Alright, so what made you come up with the name Right On Youth, Roy?
Well, my new gamer name is Roy My Boy.
Okay.
Like, because, you know, you're playing as a character.
Yes.
So I named him Roy, and he's my boy. Like, he's my bro.
Gotcha.
So I wanted to somehow come up with a way to incorporate that. So I just thought of it one day, you know.
Awesome. I like it.
You went straight, correct? Like, you didn't turn left?
No, I have not turned.
Okay. Getting dark and spooky again.
Yes. Especially with your tinted goggles. This is cool. I like it.
Is it pretty muddy?
It doesn't feel like slippery. It might be a little muddy, but it's not slippery, so I haven't slipped at all yet. Roy! So you can now be Roy My Boy.
Yeah, in that rut, it was pretty slippery, but it's not like you were going anywhere.
So, the other day, actually 2 days ago, Roy and I went down the river. Rolling, we were floating down the river.
Floating / paddling.
Yeah, we did 7 miles on float tubes and a canoe. You good, all? You alright, Roy?
I feel like I'm on one of those machines that jingle off all the fat.
Yeah. You with me?
Yeah, it's just in these rockier sections I don't want to go too fast, so.
Well, remember, momentum is a good thing.
Alright, I just lost you.
So we went down the river and we put the canoe on top of the van. We had some blow up floats.
Where'd you go?
Right up here.
Up there.
And we blew up the floats and then we left the car down at the bottom, seven miles down the river. We didn't know how far down we were actually going. We knew car mileage wise, but not river miles until we did it on my tracks, the app from Google. This vlog brought to you by MyTrax, the app from Google. Yeah! But that was a good time because we had the whole family.
And I got sunburned.
And Thomas, or I mean Roy, definitely got sunburned. Because Roy was silly.
Well, I put on sunblock.
Okay, stay down here.
But when you're in the sun for 4 hours, it's kind of... hard for you.
I didn't get sunburned.
Well, you were wearing long sleeves and long pants in a canoe.
That's right.
On the water.
That's right. That's my SPF 1 million. I did not get a sunburn.